Divorces are hard because we just wait too long to get them, usually. On the guy end, I could tell you, you ignore some warning signs, you end up staying in too long. That's what makes it so hard. You should observe the warning signs, get out early enough, it's way less painful. This is an example. In my second marriage, I remember we went to a lot of marriage counseling, back and forth, a lot of, and it was all guy marriage counselors, not working. Finally, we went to a female marriage counselor, and she was like, "Well, why don't you guys try spicing things up in the bedroom?" And I was like, "Well, I like where this is going. This lady knows what she's talking about. I feel like this is going to work out pretty well." And just coincidentally, recently, before this had happened, my wife at the time had hosted one of those sex toy parties. Her friend threw there, right? And I guess it did very well, sold a lot of sex toys. So my wife was awarded 3 free toys she could pick out. So she's like, "Well, we're supposed to spice things up in a bedroom. Why don't we go through this catalog and just pick some things out?" And I'm like, "Okay." First of all, very little in there for guys. But I'm fishing through, and finally I hit a page. I'm like, "Oh, there we go. That's it. Let's get this." She's like, "What is it?" And I said, "Well, evidently it says here that we can make a mold of my penis, and then we can ship the mold off to this company, and they will ship back a dildo that's an exact replica of my penis." And she was like, "Yeah, but they have other stuff too, right?" Warning sign. But that's not when I knew the marriage was over. I knew the marriage was over when I realized that she was keeping her eyes closed during sex. And at first, I just thought, well, she's just trying to imagine I'm somebody else. Come to find out, she just couldn't stand to see me having a good time. But I got back at her because I knew the only thing she hated worse than having to have sex with me was when I would have my friends over in the garage to watch the UFC, the Ultimate Fighting Championship. So to get back at her, the next time we had sex, I started to commentate the lovemaking as if it were a UFC fight and I'm Joe Rogan. I was like, "Todd McComas is taking the mounted position and it's completely dominating Erica right now. She's clearly uncomfortable from her back and has no answer for his offense. I don't know what's keeping her up right now, Mike, because she is getting pounded."